Thank you for joining us. They are charging you double, and so many are falling for their pitch. Police are now sending out a warning.
12 News, Terry Sater has been following the ripoffs, now spanning three counties. And Terry, the fraud is now reaching six figures?
Police say there are two new victims in Racine County tonight, and this business along West Layton in Milwaukee is out thousands of dollars.
Watch closely as I show you how I can lift the asphalt in a Milwaukee company's parking lot. This October paving job is just one example, police say, of door-to-door paving fraud done by a group known as the Travelers. A businessman paid $15,000 for this.
They're charging the people double what they should be being charged for that type of work.
Milwaukee Police Detective Craig Ellis says there are roughly three dozen paving victims so far in Milwaukee, Waukesha, and Racine counties. Ellis is now part of a joint task force hunting the paving crews who come from the east and west coasts. Two different families using impressive-looking dump trucks and gear similar to this equipment seized by Caledonia police earlier this month. And if you're not happy with the work, intimidation often follows.
And they don't get out and they'll surround the owner of the property and pressure them either into writing a check or giving them cash for the job.
The state sent out a warning Thursday never to pay the full price of a project up front. The pernicious pavers aren't licensed, and as soon as you write the check, they race to the bank to cash it. Detectives say the Travelers get away with it over and over for one key reason.
By the time that most people become victims and realize they've been victimized, they're embarrassed to go to law enforcement to report.
Police say the Traveler family that's been out here roaming the streets of Milwaukee County has been in business for 15 years, but investigators say this time they hope to put them behind bars and out of business. Live in Milwaukee, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.